Happy Saturday. Welcome back to Let's Play Dokapon Kingdom. I'm Duke of the Bump, and the King is asking us for a favor. I mean, he already asked us for a favor to save his dog, and now he's asking us for another favor. Seems a little soon to me, but let's find out what he wants. Gourmand is a fancy word for someone who likes to eat. So, really, we're all gourmands. Zishan duck, which is the local item from Zishan. Hey, that's my town, isn't it? Oh, yeah. Oh, wait, no. I made up that thing about the text being the same color as whoever owns it. Created when a town reaches level 3, use your money to speed their development. Oh, I see. The first person who brings me a Zishan duck will be rewarded generously.
I'm counting on you!
Alright, well, I guess I need to head to that town and put some money into the local economy. Banging work? Pretty tough for just a random encounter. Yeah, she is at the part of the map where the enemies get a little tougher. Alright, Defective's back, yay! Oh. Oh, she went to the Colosseum, but... Oh, is it closed because of Sunday? That might be the case. Alright, so where is Zishan? It's right here. Oh, I don't own it. That one's Scarlet's. Okay. Well, I guess I have to take the town from her, eh? So can I use these now? Oh. Weird, I wonder why I couldn't use it the last turn. It was like... It was in red, and when I tried to select it, it wouldn't let me. Slightly damages all opponents on a chosen space with ice magic. Right. Well, let's see what I get. Right, well, I can't go to Zishan. Wait. Oh yeah, Ajax is still fighting the pixie. What a wuss. I should probably just hang out in this area, I guess. Alright, well, if I can't steal Zishan, maybe I should try stealing Bukan just to see how it works. Actually, I don't even know if I can steal it. I know I can attack it. I don't know what happens when I attack a town. I don't think it's an actual fight. I mean, I'm hurt, but I don't think that'll come into play if I attack the town. Alright, let's see what happens.
You must be joking.
8th degree black belt in Rochambeau. So yeah, it's not going to be an actual fight, it's going to be like a rock, paper, scissors match, I think. You select the same card, duel again. So, no strategy or anything to this, it's just straight up rock, paper, scissors. Hey, I picked paper and he picked rock. I'll give you all the taxes we collected. 60!
I don't want to see you anymore!
I could have sworn there was some mechanic in this game where you attack a town and you gain control of it. It might not come into play until later, though. So, do I have to wait until Scarlet levels up Zishan before I can get that item? Kinda weird. Oh, the pixie gave up. Don't know why. Oh, Ajax's lock. Dang. I know what she's going for. She's going for that antidote, but she does not seem to be able to get it. Are you doing anything at the Colosseum? No, guess not. Well, if I can make it to Zishan, see if I have the option to do anything special there, since there's like an event going on, but if not, then I guess I won't worry about it. Can't go there. Wait, is this Ajax? No, Ajax is up here. Who is this, Scarlet? Well, I'm wounded, so it probably wouldn't be a good idea to attack her at this point. Let's see. Yeah, let's just kind of hang out in this area until Ajax comes closer. Dokapon Castle. I could get some more magic, but don't know how much good it'll do me. Let's just fight a monster. Of course, there's always a chance it'll be one of the special events. I've only gotten one of those, doing the errand for what's her name. I haven't gotten the bear girl or the bandit dude yet. Five crystal. Oh, that might come in handy. I kind of wish when they gave up, it was more like in Earthbound, where you're so overpowered that the enemy won't even try to fight you. The enemy will run away before you even get into battle with it. Rock costume. The heck does that do? Dang. Maybe that item doesn't take up an inventory slot. Maybe it's like a special thing. That's why she can't steal the antidote. Maybe she's just very unlucky. Hey, special event. Oh, haven't seen this guy yet.
Excuse me, young one. Could you please spare some change?
The old man took her money and vanished into thin air. Huh, well, I'm assuming there's a reason to do that. Curious about something. Let's see, Oh, the antidote is definitely in his inventory. I guess she just got really unlucky. I can't go into his inventory and see what that rock costume does, though. Sounds interesting. Alright. Alright, can't go to Zishan. Can't fight Ajax. Dang. I can go back to the castle, heal up a little bit. I can fight Scarlet, but I'm still wounded, so probably not the best idea. Yeah, let's go to the castle, get my health back, because I'm planning on fighting Ajax soon. I should probably be in top condition. Ship shape. I'm already shark shape, which is pretty good, but ship shape would be an upgrade, I think. Alright, any new hairstyles?
Hey there.
Hey Carly. Same three. Well, maybe the I can also go back to the default warrior style, of course. I don't know. Has a shark hairstyle run its course yet? Should I go with the pompadour? Or punk? Let's hang out with the shark for a little while.
Come back anytime.
Alright, no items. Don't want to switch jobs yet, so.
Well then, take care.
You too. Don't go to the castle. Special event.
Hey, you there.
Hey, it's her. Oh, he won.
Oh, you got lucky.
That's kind of how that game works.
I'll remember this.
Oh, she can use items again. What the? Me? Wait, is the footsword that makes it the thing that makes it so I can only go one space? That would actually be useful. God, someone has to put a stop to Scarlet. She is just stealing all kinds of shit. Oh, I get it. Her name is Roche. And she plays Rochambeau. Very clever game. Only move one space at a time. Yes. Awesome. Thank you, Scarlet. Oh, I probably should have, I could have cast magic on him or something to weaken him before I fight him, but I don't know. Let's do it. I'm 3 levels ahead of him. I have 70 hit points on him. I mean, it's a risk because if he hits me, it's going to hurt. Swap. I wonder what that does. No, what muscle does. Alright, let's just defend. Alright, he's using muscle to increase his attack and defense? Yeah. Okay, well. not the most strategic move ever. Alright, so... Well, if I strike any counters, I'm dead, so I should probably just attack. Yeah, not gonna kill him this turn. I would've if he hadn't used that ability. Right. Okay, well, he can kill me with a strike. And if I counter, he can kill me with an attack. So, kind of a crapshoot. Let's just defend, hope for the best. Phew! Man, that hurt. Okay. Don't miss. Do not miss, dude. I mean, I'm way faster than him, so hopefully that should help. Weird being on the... Oh, he gave up. Yes. Well, thank you. Alright. Rob. Items. Oh, okay. Good. I do get to choose. I wasn't sure if I would get to choose or not. Alright, so... Turn yourself into a walking roadblock rock to block other players' movements. Okay. Especially formulated for puppies. Well, sounds like what I need. And the item tree. Okay, let's go with these three. Alright, now I just have to make it back to the castle. I'm very weak, though. Oh god. Is Scarlet going to take advantage of my weakened state? Oh, right, the magic mirror. Excellent. I wonder if I still have the footsore. If I still have the footsore on my next turn, I'm guaranteed to make it to the castle. I can heal up, finish that quest, and be on my way. Hey, she got a magma. Not bad. Nice. Looks like I still have the foot sore, or maybe I'm just panting because I'm hurt so badly. Yep, still have the foot sore. Nice. Right, let's not do that yet. Let's, Oh, yeah. I didn't notice when I got the 5 crystal. Not sure when this will be useful, but I'm sure it'll be useful eventually. Yes. Heal my wounds, brother. Thank you. I got that antidote. Me. The deed to Khan's castle. Ooh, that's the castle where I didn't know how you actually take control of it. So I guess this is how you do it. Wow. One castle worth 1 million gold. That's nuts. Welcome. You're welcome too, Cash. Well, thank heavens. Aww. Glad I could help, buddy. My heroic actions. Me. Oh, that is the end of chapter 1. Okay. I wasn't sure if that was the event that would end the chapter or not. Interesting. So I guess It's just a time limit. I guess it's a certain number of turns. Or maybe it happens once someone hits a certain level? I'm not sure. This is the money music. Hey, Ajax got a raise. 7 talents? I'm now a multi-millionaire, thank you very much. Yeah, that event might have happened because I hit level 10. That did pop up shortly after that happened, didn't it? Not sure if that's the trigger or if it's a time thing or not. Alright. Not gonna brag. I'm doing okay, but like I said, that can all change. This game has a very heavy luck element. And my fortune could be reversed. Plus, I have no idea what's going to happen in Chapter 2. So that's something. This is going to be a completely new... totally new territory. Oh, yeah. Damn it. All right. Oh, shit. I have to let this turn go because otherwise it won't be in the next video. The case of the Demon Prince and the Missing Piggy Bank. That's a pretty awesome chapter title. All right. We got a new big bad guy. Ajax still on timeout because he gave up. Scarlet. Oh, hey. The new part of the map is open now. This guy again.
Could you please spare some change?
Oh.
I am the goddess of generosity. You have a pure heart.
Four spinners, holy crap. That was nice of her. Alright, where are you headed, Helen? Oh, weapon store.
Hey,
makes sense. That axe probably isn't doing much for you.
What do you want to sell? Which one do you want?
The spear. Hmm. Not sure if that'll help you that much either.
See you later.
Alright. So this has been yet another episode of Let's Play Dokapon Kingdom. Like I said, I'm thinking about streaming tomorrow at about 5 p.m. Eastern. That's 2200 UTC. And I'll be recording another week or so's worth of Dokapon Kingdom videos. Hope you all are enjoying this, and I will see you soon. Goodbye.